The first thing you want to do is press pause and scroll down to settings. In settings, select gameplay and scroll down to swing steering assistance. At 10, you have the maximum assistance, and at 0, it has more of a realistic Spider-Man swing. For more upcoming videos, please click like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.